it's just a thing that's happening. So it's how I choose to see that thing through my thoughts. And I can breathe a reality of despair and anxiety, or I can breathe reality and hope and optimism and happiness. Mm. And that is totally down to me.
Mm.
I can make that. And any human of all of history, I believe, can do that, is that we live this inside out world where it's what we think is the bit that creates our feelings, not what's going on out here.